starts right now.
I own freedom in a small way. Every time people are freed around the world, especially human rights activists, journalists.
A woman held for more than a year in Iran today on what it means for the Russian prisoners coming home.
At a different journey home for people living on the streets of San Francisco, the big change in priorities and where they go from here. Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Larry Neal.
And I'm Kristen Z. We have team coverage on San Francisco's new directive in the wake of the local and state efforts to fight homelessness. ABC 7 News reporter Luz Pena is looking into the plan to get RVs to move along.
But we'll begin with Tara Campbell and the new developments in the city's Journey Home plan. Tara?
Yeah, Larry, Mayor London Breed just issued a directive to all city departments dealing with people living on the streets of San Francisco.